Welcome to Jade Transport. You're about to view the Jade Transport driver training video. The video sets out the necessary principles, standards, and rules of conduct that are consistent with the safe product handling and satisfy the needs of our customers. These procedures are the result of numerous field observations, research, and consultations with you and your peers in order to determine the knowledge and understanding that is expected by our customers. It will assist in the training and orientation of new drivers, and it will be useful to those of you who wish to expand your knowledge and ability to other product classes. Although those of you who are veteran drivers, you will find that you are familiar with much of the information presented in this video. It will assist you in working through the situations that you face daily. Any attempt to provide you with every specific procedure would be overwhelming. Therefore, not everything you need or want to know is contained in this video. Please take the time to ask your supervisor when you have any questions about product handling. Tractor pre-trip. This is Gerald. Gerald shows up every morning, nice and early, and is one of our more seasoned veteran drivers. Gerald arrives at dispatch and checks for his paperwork in his pigeonhole. Once he's clear as to what needs to be done for the day, off he goes. At Jade Transport, we've invested significantly in security. This includes a secure compound. All access to all buildings and the compound itself is done electronically, controlled by card access readers. Gerald's first duty of the day is to ensure that his equipment is in top condition. At this point, he works on his pre-trip inspection of his unit. A good pre-trip is essential in order for us to maintain a good quality safety rating. Gerald consistently starts by checking under the hood, carefully opening the hood to ensure that it doesn't overextend the springs or cables. The first thing he checks is that the oil level is adequate. In order to check the rest of the fluids, he needs to climb up, careful not to pull any hoses, belts, or wires, and checks the fluid levels. This is especially important as we often move with in-transit heat and our coolant levels can fluctuate. Gerald then pulls on the steering shaft to ensure that it's secure, and he checks all the belts to ensure that there's no excessive wear or any cracks. As he's walking by the side of his unit, he's ensuring that there are no visible leaks on the ground, checking for flat tires, and checking the rear suspension. He's now ready to start the day.